already informed pathology to put a rush on the report.
You okay?
I'd say we should bring in someone who isn't family.
That person doesn't exist. Let's go.
Tinblade.
Hey, stop! Wait, don't cut, okay?
Damn it, DeLuca!
Just stop, okay? I'm sorry, but I found something. I was going over Dr. Weber's history again, and he got a hip replacement 3 years ago in Boston.
Richard Weber is sedated on the table. You need to step away from the sterile field and wait outside.
And you can tell us about it when we're finished.
No. How about now? You listen to me now?
That's it. You're done. Get out. We need to re-sterilize.
No, Bailey, listen to me, okay? Look, you don't need to do the biopsy, all right? His hip replacement was made out of cobalt.
We did a heavy metals test. It came back negative, right?
Not for cobalt. That test is mercury, arsenic, and lead. We wouldn't see that.
Right. And if that hip is deteriorating, Bailey, cobalt poisoning would explain the dementia, the depression, hallucinations, tremors, everything, okay? And every second that it stays in his body, he's getting sicker. Bailey, please, trust me.
Change of plans. We need to draw some blood.
DeLuca, run this down to the lab. Tell them the chief says move this to the front of the line. Run!
Okay.